Hello, I'm Kylie, and this video is all about the Math Puzzle Challenge game. This game is a real challenge. It starts out pretty easy, but then it becomes super hard at the highest levels. Let me tell you how you can improve your math skills with this quiz. In the Math Wizards Challenge, you'll practice your adding, subtracting, multiplying, and dividing skills. You'll choose numbers in the bubbles and choose between the symbols or operators so that you can come up with the answer shown in the cloud, which is the target number you need to create. If you need help, click on the Tutor On button and follow the tutor. This shows you the solution. The clock tells you your time, but don't worry. The more times you play, the faster you'll get. You can also compare your score to the highest score of other players. Here are some tricks that will help you learn more about math and be successful in this game. If you need to create a large number, the best way to get there is to multiply some of the largest numbers you have. You can also increase the result by adding numbers, but multiplying is more powerful. Sometimes you'll find that you can create the target number without using all the numbers you're given. But the challenge is to use up all the input numbers. In that case, look out if you have a 1 or a 0 left. Multiplying or dividing by 1 doesn't change the result. Similarly, if you add or subtract 0, the result won't change either. 0 is a powerful number that you can use in other cases too. If you want some intermediate results to go away and you have a 0 to work with, just multiply by 0 and the result will be 0 again. Of course, this is only a good strategy if you can then create the target number with the remaining numbers and operators. Finally, there are several challenges where you need to create a 1 as target number or where it'd be handy to have a 1 available as an intermediary step. A great way to produce a 1 is to divide two equal numbers by each other. Whatever those numbers are, as long as they are the same, the result will always be 1. With each level, you'll be challenged more and more, so fasten your seatbelt. The more medals you earn, the closer you'll be to becoming a math wizard. Challenge yourself now and see how many rewards you can earn by playing this math game. Remember to always be clever.